Hey there, this is Dinah Out, and this is my updated review on the NuFace Trinity, which is a handheld microcurrent facial toning device. I originally did a video on this guy over 2 years ago here on YouTube, but because of your kind messages, you have persuaded me to do a follow-up video. I am sorry that it's taken so long to do an update, but at least now we have kind of a long-term usage review, since I have been using this particular microcurrent device for the past 2 years. Before I go on any further, I do want to say that I have no affiliation to NuFace whatsoever. They have never contacted me, and I have never contacted them. I just do these videos as an end user and as a regular consumer like yourself. I do want to disclose that since I did that original video, I have used other microcurrent facial toning devices, but for the past 5 months in preparation for this video, I've only been using the NuFace Trinity. So I just wanted to be fair to you and to NuFace, and I didn't want there to be any confusion on what microcurrent machine was doing what to my face. So still, out of all the microcurrent devices I have, I still prefer the NuFace Trinity. It's the one that I use the most often. I find it just the easiest and most convenient for me to use. So this is the original device that I purchased back in 2012 as my Valentine's Day gift for myself. And it is still in excellent working condition. Sometimes the fourth blue LED light will kind of blink in and out, but it still gives great microcurrent treatments. I keep it on my dresser. It sits in the charging cradle and it's plugged into a surge protector. So like any of your expensive electronics, you know, like your TV, your computer, your Blu-ray, DVD, stereo system, you want to protect your investment by protecting it from power surges or, you know, just unstable electrical current. So I think that's what's kept my Trinity from, you know, from dying so soon. It's helped with its longevity by having it plugged into a surge protector. So people have asked if I use other NuFace products, and from my first video, you know that I use the gel primer. I have a little bit in this tube and another full tube, but once it's gone, then I will not repurchase. I find that other gels work better for me for conductivity. This one dries a little too quickly, and when I wipe it off my skin, then my skin is a little tingly. And it's not tingly in a good way, it's tingly in an irritation way. Not for me. I have not tried their cream primer, which is another formulation of this particular product. For the serums, I have not used any of the NuFace serums, but I do use other water-based serums from other companies, other brands, and they work great in conjunction with the NuFace Trinity. So I use them as a pre-treatment, so I just put the serum on first, and then the gel primer or gel for conductivity, and then use the microcurrent treatment after. For the LED attachment called the wrinkle reducer, I have not used it, haven't purchased it. I use LED light therapy on a regular basis, but because I have other devices that I use, then I never got around to getting the wrinkle reducer. At the end of 2013, NuFace came out with a new attachment called the L, and here it is. So the L stands for Essential Lip and Eye Attachment, and so I've been using it for the past, three months or so. So you can see the difference. It still has a nice curve to it. You can see the shape and size are completely different, and the length as well. So I'll just switch this out. There's a button on the back here, and I'll just click this guy on. So this is the L attachment onto the Trinity. So it was developed for the more delicate, smaller areas of the face, like the lips and the eyes. So besides using it in that in those places, I do use it on my chin, and it helps with the marionette lines here, also the nasal labial folds, and also I do like a nice cheek lift with it, so it kind of gets in there. Also, I don't have the largest forehead, so this was a bit cumbersome, the spheres to use on my forehead, but this one, the size seems to work just right. So, and you can also do like a nice eyebrow lift with it. So I think it's a really nice team to have these two attachments for the Trinity. I'll just put this guy back on here. So, all right, there you go. And so if this died, would I purchase another one? And the answer would be yes, and I did. So I got a pink one. It was today's special value on QVC. So since I really wanted the L, and the pink one would be nice to have. It's so pretty. Then so I went ahead and caved and I purchased it. So that was at the end of December 2013. So I got it in January. They're both great. So looking forward to many years of NuFace Trinity and the L. So I will be 50 years old in 3 months. And with old age, not that I'm really that old, but with aging comes the breakdown of the body, and my hand kind of broke down last year. But 7 months ago, I had surgery on my left hand. They cut a tendon in here. They stitched it up. It was totally swollen, very, very painful, and I had no grip. But during my recovery time, I was still able to do my microcurrent treatments because the NuFace Trinity is pretty much a one-handed operation, so I could just slap on my gel and, you know, do my treatment super easy, and until my hand recovered. So my other microcurrent machines do use two hands for like probes or gloves, but NuFace was pretty much the only one that I could work with. So like I said, I've been using the NuFace Trinity for the past 2 years, but during that time I have stopped it for about 4 months, and that was in the process of, you know, a lot of transition. We were moving from one part of the country to the next, and it got packed up in a crate, put on a truck, and driven across the US. So until we got settled into our next location, then I started up again. And also during that time, I had some mystery hormonal breakout, so I had to wait till that cleared up and healed up too. So I did notice that my facial tone was not looking as good as it was when I was using the NuFace Trinity. So I could totally tell a difference, even if I kind of slack off and don't use the NuFace for a few days, then I can tell a difference. So the NuFace Trinity has become part of my regular skincare regimen. It's just like my cleanser, exfoliators, sunscreen, toners, everything. I can, you know, wake up in the morning and look at my face and say, oh, I need a hydrating mask this morning, so I'll do a mask, or I need a microcurrent treatment this morning, and then I'll do a microcurrent treatment. So it's on a need basis, and, you know, you kind of get to know your skin and what it needs for that time. And so it's just a regular part of my skincare regimen, and just another tool in my toolkit of skincare products and treatments. So I know that a lot of people say, well, you know, the NuFace or microcurrent is just temporary, but so is any type of skincare that you use. So if I stopped using sunscreen, if I stopped exfoliating, my skin will look a certain way. If I stopped using microcurrent, my skin will look a certain way. So it's just one of those things that I'm used to adding to my whole skincare routine. So it does take a bit of commitment and a bit of discipline, but if it becomes a habit, then it just adds to your whole skincare regimen. I think that Microcurrent keeps me looking like me, but better. So that's why I continue to use it. I never want to get to the place where I consider anything drastic or invasive, like Botox or fillers or cosmetic surgery. That's not me. But any type of beauty tool, beauty device, sending little jolts of electricity through my skin, that's me. I don't mind doing that. And so that's why I'll stick to Microcurrent and other skincare technology. So I know that NuFace marketing calls this the 5-minute facial lift, but I cannot do it in 5 minutes. For me, 5 minutes would be like here or here. But I have broken down my treatment, so say I only have 10 minutes in the morning for Microcurrent, then I'll just do my neck area and then come back either that evening or the next morning and just do the rest of my face. So I've broken up my half-hour treatment. Pretty much from the neck up, it takes me about 30 minutes to do. But it's worked out with my schedule and what I need to do. Sometimes I'll just kind of do the quickie lift for the neck and the cheeks, you know, if I'm going to go out. But it works that way. And then you can use it, you know, to your advantage. It's there for you. I noticed that in recent videos and things that NuFace has put out, they've been saying that the NuFace is FDA cleared for use on the face only, and they're saying from the chin, yeah, from the jaw up. So it kind of threw me off for a while. I'm thinking, wow, why am I using it on my neck? Where did I get that from? But way back 2012, when I was originally introduced to those videos, which have been taken down, the demonstration that they had was actually on the neck and using the NuFace on the body as well, or the Trinity. So I still have not used it on my body, but I still continue to use it on my neck. So I still avoid the midline and the windpipe area and the thyroid area. So it's still great, you know, to keep the platysma muscles nice and firm and toned. So I hope this answers your questions about the NuFace Trinity. I will continue to use it, and I do still enjoy using it. If you have any questions, let me know. And thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Thanks for all your messages. And good luck with all your skincare adventures, and we'll see you soon. Okay, bye.